Hello, and this is another video on How to Mac. In this video, I will show you how to use Reader View, which is a feature in Safari, which allows you to read some articles without having any distractions. So, the first thing I must have open is an article in Safari, and as you can see, I have one right in CNET, and as you can see, I have an article right here, but there's a whole lot of different distractions, such as these advertisements on this side, and you have your toolbar for different categories, and you have some more stories to read on this side right here. So what can you do about this? Well, you can activate the Reader View, which is this little icon in the URL bar. And as you can see, when you hover over these little lines, the URL goes away and it says Show Reader View. And when you click on that, as you can see, this little page slides up. And now, all the distractions that were on that web page, such as the advertisements and the boxes, are all gone. And now you just have the meat of the article. With the Reader View, you can also personalize it to your own touch. With this menu right here, which has a smaller and a bigger A. And as you can see, this menu pops up, and you can change the size of the font in Reader View simply by repeatedly clicking on the bigger or smaller A until you get the perfect size for you. You can also change the background color, so you can have white, tan, dark gray, or black. And as you can see, the font also changes color with the background. And you can also change the font. So if I can have Athela's or Palatino, or in Apple's new font in all of their operating systems, I can choose San Francisco. And when you activate Reader View again in any other website, this will be the default setting. So now your Mac will always save that setting, all these settings that you've set for your Reader View. So, hopefully this video helps users learn some of the basics of Reader View in macOS 10 El Capitan.